They asked me, how would you distinguish yourself? Business owner, father. I think I'm a survivor, but not a victim. I brought my family here, and we're living in a very small place. I made these people move here, and now we're on the floor. We don't have a bed, and we don't even have food to eat. And then I begged a real estate broker who's very successful to hire me. He gave me $2,000 a month. I thought I made it. And then he came to me one day and said, don't you think you deserve more? 4.5 months after that moment, I had 4 closings. Like, I couldn't believe it. I'm doing the Harma channel because I have made a lot of mistakes. So if I can share all that, then put it in a channel that you can watch, that will change some lives.